Okay, so let's turn it around this way. Let's flip the camera. Hey, it's me. I'm going to make a heart shape. And it's not very easy. There's paper right here. First you need a paper. Paper like this. And then you fold it. You fold it like this. You fold it again. If it doesn't work, it's okay. And then you unfold it. Unfold it. It's looking like this, but we're gonna try it again. It looks like that. Fold it. We all know the first step. Fold it like this. Then fold it like this. This goes right here, and this goes right here. Okay, open it up. You got this. You got this, and then you do this. So then, I'm not an official YouTuber, so it's okay. I really don't care. Okay, here's how it should look like. So we're going to need scissors, and I'm going to get them. Be right back. Because we're going to be needing them, and we are going to make tiny paper chain of hearts. So you cut one of these, even though I'm a kid, have parent supervision with scissors. These are only little. These are safety scissors. Here's how it should be. And I'm gonna get a marker. Well, not yet. So, you fold it like this. Yeah. Fold it again like this, and then like this. So you're going to need a pen or a thin marker to do it. That's why I'm going to use a pen probably. But if it doesn't work, I'm going to use a thin marker, which I am going to use a thin marker, not a pen, because all of our pens doesn't work as much. Okay, now. This is going to be tricky. Draw it like this.
How do I draw it?
If it comes up weird like this, it's okay. You guys probably can draw better. So, let's cut it out. It's pretty thick. Oh my god. So I think this is gonna come out very weird. Meow. Oh meow, I think it's gonna come out really bad. So guys, don't worry. Okay, enough cutting. It came out like so mine came out a little weird. Not in my head. Okay. I'm gonna rip off one of these parts. Yep, match. Okay. So this is my heart chain. You could decorate yours if you want, and watch another video if you want to make it greater. So, bye guys. Subscribe to my channel, and like the video. Comment down below, and I'll see you guys later.